But if he does attempt to pot here, with the way that break has left potted, you'd think he'd go into the reds. He doesn't really want to can in the bunch. And he's overcut it, and if that white keeps on coming up the table, he could leave a chance for Ronnie.
Hey!
Another superb century break from the Rocket. Yeah, he wants to clear up here. And have a look at that for a positional shot.
Yes, it's turned into a masterclass. Last two frames. Cue ball control, positional play. The ability to open up the reds at the right time, to play it at the right pace. Everything perfection. You can't play better than this. Tough stuff.
117.
As I mentioned earlier, Neil Robertson still has the highest break on 143.
121.
He's buzzing now, Dennis.
126.
Yep, the Rocket really has lifted off here.
132.
Just over 9 minutes this frame's been going. Absolutely stunning from Ronnie O'Sullivan. He's got half a chance and he cleared the table with that magnificent break of 139.